I know, don't worry, fam. You're gonna get right into the day, dude. Good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are. This is for like the truth, whatever it is. What's time for you to seek the truth, be the truth, speak it, feel it, reveal it. Either way, it's about to come again this week. Okay? Girl, I'm just so fucking here. About a partnership, about what was standing in the way, the truth about some form of alliance that's about to come up. They're aware that your wishes are being fulfilled. They've been suffering in silence. While you receive your material harvest, but they still have hope. Or this is you. I also see that someone else still has hope for the relationship with that person. But overall, either one of you or both have been suffering in silence. Because they know a truth about something, or you know a truth about something. If they've been having to watch you do your thing, or vice versa. Yeah. It's a masculine figure that's been watching. But he's having foundation issues. But he's gonna be alright. Rolling in like a strong white man. He's having issues with mother and father, home, sex, identity. I can't make it up. He's fighting through so many temptations. He's in his solitude, away from you, at this time. What is this truth mainly about today? What he really likes. The truth is that he's passionate about you. Just has so many things going on in the background. But the truth is about to be brought forth to you with this awareness card. And he hopes that you guys can still be in harmony. But it's some dark stuff. But the truth is that he's very passionate about you for real. That's right. Do not hold on to me. You're the light of his life. Yeah. He knows that you know. And it's causing him an emotional loss. Or this other person, I won't say him. And this other person feels an emotional loss. Because they see that you've ascended to another realm. They know that you're not even human. And his human, his lower self, is still stuck in this space with firm foundation here. And that's what's really causing him to look at himself. He's having a rebirth. He's having an awakening. Because he's being faced with his own truth, because no one can put
fingers now.
Right? So, he's being urged and aimed. With this temptation card, yeah, he knows that it was the things that he was doing that's keeping him stuck as well, and that's what's causing him heartbreak, or her, or whoever it is. Yeah, that's You're in another timeline. Yeah, freedom, confirmation. And this is being talked about. Maybe in this journal or something. They want to know how you got to where you are, what's really going on. Yeah, how are you able to look? They want to know how you have this foundation and you're achieving these things and how you have so much strength to go forward with knowledge of what you know. How they're bored and discontent with life. They don't understand how there's so much work to be done. Yet they're bored. They don't understand. Four, four, four. Wow. Look, in the other four. So now it's what I said. Peaceful. They don't understand how so much work to be done. Yet they're bored. That's because they have blockages. Things that they cannot see. With this crown chakra card here. Things that they're not aware of. But there is hope that he'll become aware and build this with you. Mm-hmm. Alright, so this has been your reading. Thank you so much for tuning in. Email address below if you want to contact me. And it's been a good one. Peace.